All right, guys, welcome to another episode. I'm at one of my favorite places, and it is the perfect level. This is exactly how I like it here. Not too high and not too low. It's just right where that water comes down. I'm trying to get a big old white bass. It is September the 15th. Weather is starting to cool off. Let's see if I can get on something, guys. Starting off with a 3-inch white curly tail. And it hooked itself. Not a good start. There we go. Oh yeah, I got a big white bass, I think, guys. Yes, I'm pretty sure that's what this is. No, it's a gar. Whoa, it's a big one too. I'm lucky if he don't break my line. Long nose. Oh, I need my gloves. Thought it was a white bass anyway, but I was wrong. Dead wrong. Gotta get these gloves on before I can do anything with him. Well, wrong kind, but it is a fish.
Not bad on the white curly tail grub. About mid 20s, probably 25 inches around that.
Got something, guys, on the missile. Hell yeah, spotted bass. Yes, sir, not a bad guy. Not big, but not horrible. Definitely not the size I'm really looking for, but it's a start. I'm thinking it won't. The bite ain't gonna be good for another hour or more. Right now it's 5:15. The sun's just too bright still. Had a bite. There he is. Oh yeah. Oh, a buffalo on the swim bait, guys. Hell yeah. A buffalo on a soft plastic. That is just awesome, man. Oh, he's just now starting to fight, too. He's big. Pretty big for a lure. Gotta let him wear down a little bit because I got 10-pound line on here. That is cool when you catch a buffalo on a lure, man. Instead of a worm or something. Not bad at all. I think it's a smallmouth, but it could be a black. We don't know for sure yet. You can't really tell them apart until you get them in. Pretty cool, man. And I'm stupid for not bringing the dip net down here. It was right there in the car. I don't know what I was thinking there. I guess I had a lot to carry. He may be a black. He's only about 2 pounds, but I'm having to finesse him in here because of my line.
They're biting. Cool beans.